Wild Colonial Boy, Jack Doolin was his name. Of poor but honest parents, he was born in Castlemaine. He was his father's only hope and his mother's pride and joy. So dearly did his parents love their Wild Colonial Boy. So come away, my hearties, we'll range the mountainside. Together we will plunder, and together we will ride. We'll cross the wild blue mountains, and we'll scour the Bathurst plains. We scorn to live in slavery, bound down with iron chains. He was scarcely 16 years of age when he left his father's home, and through Australia's sunny clime a bush ranger did roam. He robbed those wealthy squatters, and their stock he did destroy, and a terror to the rich man was the Wild Colonial Boy. This daring youth commenced his wild career with a heart that knew no danger, no foeman did he fear. He stuck up the Beechworth mail coach and he robbed Judge McAvoy, who trembling cold gave up his gold to the Wild Colonial Boy. One day as he was riding the mountainside along, a listening to the kookaburra's happy laughing song, he spied three mounted troopers, Kelly Davis and Fitzroy, riding up to capture him, the Wild Colonial Boy. Surrender now, Jack Doolin, for you see there's 3-1. Surrender in the Queen's name, for you're a plundering son. Jack drew a pistol from his belt, and he waved it like a toy. I'll fight, but I'll never surrender, cried the Wild Colonial Boy. He fired at Trooper Kelly, and he brought him to the ground. And in return from Davis, he received a mortal wound. All shattered through the jaws he lay, still firing at Fitzroy. And that's the way they captured him, the Wild Colonial Boy. So come away, my hearties, we'll range the mountainside. Together we will plunder, and together we will ride. We'll cross the wild blue mountains, and we'll scour the Bathurst plains. For we scorn to live.